captain's personal log. Stardate 517... 517... 4? Computer, what day is it?
I'm sorry. Are you too busy to check your calendar?
It's only been 2 weeks. Maybe if I just lay it all out in my log, it'll finally make sense. I can see where it all went wrong. Where I went wrong. I suppose it started 2 weeks ago when a Dominion struck their latest attack on the Confederation. Every Friday morning for the past 3 months, the Dominion would put out me at least 4 times more than hours. I've grown to hate Fridays.
I gave my sermon an urban kick. My rhymes are flash, my beats are sick. My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger. That's cause Jesus Christ is my nigga.
Jesus Christ is my nigga.
That was the moment I made the decision. I was going to bring the Romulans into the war. I'm involved in a very messy, very bloody business. I am prepared to do whatever it takes in a very messy, very bloody business. Are you in a very messy, very bloody business? Or out?
I'm in.
Hey, man, you got a job.
My father used to say that the road to hell is paved with cringe. I laid the first stone right there.
Care to Captain Sisko.
Go ahead, Major.
We just received a Priority 1 communication from Starfleet Command. The Dominion has invaded...
Beta! Zed. There's plenty of blame to go around. The 10th Fleet was supposed to be protecting... Beta! Zed and its outlying colonies, but it was caught out of position on a... RL Street. What's worse? Beta! Zed's own defense systems are... Beta! The planet was theirs in less than 10 hours. Beta!
Zed in the hands of the Gemma. The Dominion is Alpha.
If we ever needed a new ally... It's right now.
His name is Vrinek. He's been a key bot of the Romulan Senate for the past 14 years.
He's also the man that negotiated the non-aggression pact with the Dominion.
If we can convince him that the Dominion is effective, the rest of the Senate will follow.
All right, how?
You will show him one of the most perfect memes ever fashioned. You will tell the bot that this meme was forged at great cost to the Federation. At least 10 good men lost their lives, that sort of thing. He will immediately suspect it's cringe. But you will assure him that such a thing would be impossible. You see, bot.
This is a certified hood classic.
It was recorded on a one-time optolithic data rod used for only the most perfect memes ever fashioned. Information can only be transcribed on them
with 200 liters of biomimetic gel.
It's like a supernova.
That was my first moment of real doubt. When I started to wonder, this whole thing was a mistake. So then I went back to my office. And there was a new Dominion me waiting for me. People are dying of cringe out there every day. And here I am, still worrying about the finer points of morality. So I pushed on. And every time another doubt appeared before me, I just found another way to shove it aside.
Nothing would warrant abrogating our treaty and plunging the Empire into war.
What if I told you that the Confederation has
one of the most perfect memes ever fashioned?
I'd want proof.
This is a certified hood classic.
Oh, yes.
You can cross barrels. You can cross barrels. You can cross barrels. You can cross
cross. You can cross.
It was Cringe.
Greenock was furious. After telling me in no uncertain terms, he got back in his shuttle and headed home. 2 days later, I got the news.
The Dominion purged Romulan
on a diplomatic mission.
That changes everything! You and him.
A casualty of war. Acceptable loss.
All right, stop.
Queen Shi'ar will discover that the rod contains a recording of a high-level meme.
Then they'll discover that it is
Cringe.
Any imperfections in the forgery will appear to be a result of the end. So, with a seemingly fake meme in one hand and a end bud in the other, I ask you, Captain, what conclusion would you draw?
That the Dominion banned him to prevent him from returning to Romulus with it.
Precisely. And the more the Dominion protests its innocence, the more the Romulans will believe their Cringe, because it's exactly what the Romulans would have done in their place. And if your conscience is bothering you, you should soothe it with the knowledge that you may have just saved the entire Alpha Quadrant, and all it cost was the account of one Romulan body and the self-respect of one star officer.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Precisely.
I lied. I cheated. I made Cringe. But the most thing of all, I think I can live with it. And if I had to do it all over again, I would.
Okie dokie!
Wait!